to remind one another that simple things can make a difference. But every day, when we look at the things that we do, the jobs that we take, and the people that we influence, as an opportunity to reach out and help those that are less fortunate, especially those struggling in Africa that are faced with a list of challenges that we can hardly fathom. And you guys are going to be the ones that make that possible for the cycle to change through decisions like you've done today on the walk. Thank you guys so much for taking the walk with us today. Make sure that everybody registers their mile. If you did not pre-register before, please please make sure to register. I know there was a cute little infant who was 7 months old. And,
right here.
You know, he walked. And mom walked with him, before he was born, because I recognize her. So thank you.
Yeah, too, yeah.
And walking with us, pre and post-born. Which I think Taylor may have already kind of made a point about, but guys, we could not have walked around the world were it not for all of the actions that so many people like yourselves and so many of you literally took. And this again is an example of the fact that we often feel like we're just a part of the crowd, but you know what? A crowd is individuals who are showing up. It is hard to show up. It is hard to take action. And people shrug it off and they say, oh, that doesn't really matter. Oh, what am I? I'm just one voter. I'm just one person in a crowd. No, you're not, because ultimately, if all of us decide to just be another one of those people, there will be no people here doing this. So you guys have walked, more than half of the miles now that have been logged in the walk around the world, a little bit less than half of the walk around the world, and then several thousand beyond that. And so we are really amazed by what you guys have done. So we thank you so much. And like Kay said, on behalf of all of us, we are inspired and we look forward to being able to hear your stories and tell your stories, because this is your story, not just our story. This is what you guys are doing. So thank you very much. So also for all the people that are from all over the world, for the Hanson. Again, we have a Great Divide Tom's shoes here. It would be great for you guys to buy 1, 2, 3 of those. why not? Give it to friends. These shoes are special. There's a limited run of them available. We're gonna be out of them pretty soon. There's a special acoustic version of the Great Divide that we put in with the shoe that you get when you get the shoe. But just like what we're talking about, you guys are above and beyond the call of duty.